The question is, when 3-methylbutane-2-ol is treated with HBr, what is the reaction taking place? So this is 3-methylbutane-2-ol and this is the HBr. So this is the final product, okay? So you have to write the mechanism. You have to give a mechanism for this reaction. First of all, this is the reactant. First of all, from HBr, we know that HBr is composed of H plus and Br minus. So H plus will, this O electron pair from the O will react on this H plus. This will be from H2 plus. So now, since it has a positive charge, it will need an electron to get neutralized. So this electron will be taken away by the oxygen atom, and finally this will be formed, okay, with a carbocation formation. So we know that this is a 2-degree carbocation, 2-degree carbocation, because the carbon attached to the carbocation is attached to only two carbon. Now what we will know that it will be experiencing hydride shift, means that H from this carbon will shift to this carbon and the positive charge will be taken away by this carbon. So now this is much stable carbocation because it is 3-degree carbocation. So it is attached with three carbon, C1, C2 and C3. So it is more stable. Now it is the most stable carbocation in this entire compound. Now Br minus will attack on this carbocation because it will act as a nucleophile, and C plus will act as a carbocation, will act as an electrophile. Finally, we get this product.